letter to my freshman self.
I love you.
Dear Patrick, how's it going? I know that it's been a little while since I wrote you, and I know that you're oblivious to how much time has passed you, but I got a couple questions that I really need to ask you. Do you feel like Clark Kent yet? Super in the booth, like you're past with Clark Dent, so you maneuver it aloof. See, a consumer with the truth is a difficult find, so I'm living on my biblical grind, and it's a heck of a time. If you wonder where the Requiem hides, it's gonna pop out of the tombstones in the night sometimes, when that fight night jingle rings off in the distance. If it's party and mission, then be the martyr who missed it. I'm fiending for art of wisdom, a reason to start again with another version of you who's a little bit less dismissive. That's being for the missus whose legend reads one who isn't designed with his only purpose is rhyming and giving kisses. Timeless in intermissions, pilot for the white flag, the pacifist at heart who never pacifist or fight back. I mean, it's tight, yeah, but who would disagree? Remember 8th grade? Remember missing me? That was a beautiful track and you made it blissfully, so I know there's advice that you would probably like to give to me, the future self who knows how all the nooses felt. I remember every single time you lose yourself, but never give up, there's too much good to come, see? You'll meet a beautiful girl who knows what love means, so don't end up above me and write all of those rhymes down, cause it's about time that you started living life now. Cheer the fuck up, you beautiful loser. Sincerely signed, you from the future.